It's time to get peachy in this dumbbell side glute workout. Can't wait to make that shelf pop. Let's train. It's time to get excited, everyone, for this side glute workout. We're gonna really pump that shelf of the booty. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's get right into it here with our main exercise of the workout. And this is the lateral side lunge. So what I'm gonna get you to do is pick a moderate to heavy sized dumbbell, okay? We're gonna hold it in goblet position. We're gonna get nice and low. Now here's the key to this movement, team, is you must stay nice and low in side shuffle over. Once your glute is over top of your heel, you're going to push the other way, but the key is to stay low. If you'll notice, when you get tired, you'll naturally want to come up, and we want to stay low in this. Let's pick up the dumbbell. Here we go, guys. Side to side movement. Let's go. One. Nice. Two. Good. Three. Good. Four. Beautiful. Five. Beautiful. We got six. Keep that core tight. That's seven. Nice. Eight. Two more, nine, one more, and 10. There we go, you guys. Shake it out. Catch your breath. Those low lateral lunges. Ooh, ooh. When you can hit them right, you're gonna feel it. All right, team, we're gonna move into a dumbbell side kick out. So we did these a couple workouts ago. We're gonna grab a lighter dumbbell or heavy, and we're gonna brace yourself on a wall or some sort of object. And we're gonna kick out right to the side, the dumbbell just hanging out on the leg. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, let's go. 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. That's it. Switching legs, 15 reps. Just nicely have that dumbbell resting against the leg, kicking right out to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Put the dumbbell down, and now we're gonna go into alternating side kickouts. So back and forth, body weight, and I want you to kick back. If you're on a clock, you're thinking 7-5, 7-5. Squeeze the glutes, 3-2, shake it out, guys. There we go, catch your breath. I want to welcome you guys to my new spectacles and a shirt. I'm sure some of you have already wondered what is going on today. Glasses are my blue light shades, protect the eyes, and I thought they looked super cool. And the shirt is requested by the manager here at UltraFit. So respecting the rules, and we look a little more classy, right? My mom would appreciate that. All right, guys, we're gonna move along here into the second round of that little circuit. Get nice and low for the low lateral lunge on my cue. Here we go. One, beautiful. Two, stay nice and low. It's three, good. Four, good. Five, good. Stay low. Six, beautiful. Seven, beautiful. Eight, two more. Nine, one more. 10, there we go. That's what I'm saying. Right away, guys, picking up this dumbbell into those side kickouts on my cue. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, give me five, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! That shelf, AKA glute med, is popping. Another set, guys, here we go. One, two, three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Great work. Dropping that dumbbell, catching your breath. We're now gonna go into those side kickouts, alternating body weight. Really squeeze back. Feel that glute med squeeze. If you want, you can grab your thumb and drive it in at the top of the glute med there to really feel that muscle contract. We're gonna go 3, 2, and there we go. Shake it out. Oh boy, those glute meds are popping. And that's something I always love to do is practice by just standing right here, team. Take your thumbs and just learn to pop your glutes. So try the left one. Can you feel that glute med pop? Can you do the right? Can you do a dance? That's the Nunzi party trick, you know, a little bit of do-do-do-do-do. All right, guys, catch your breath. We're gonna hit a third set here of this little mini circuit. All right, third time's a charm. Picking up that low, or that heavy dumbbell for that low lateral lunge. 15 or 10 reps, here we go. Back and forth is one. Back and forth is two. Back and forth is three. Good, we got four. Squeeze, five. Nice, six. Stay low, seven. Stay low, eight. Two more, nine, last time, and that is a good 10. 10 for the win. Grabbing your lighter dumbbell, going into the side kick out here. Let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, shake it out. 15. I was gonna mention, if you do have a plate, like a 10 pound or a 20 pound plate, that's actually preferable for this. You can use a dumbbell clearly, but if you did have a weight plate, that's feels a little more comfortable. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give me 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, right away, guys, into those alternating kickouts, okay? Right away here, back and forth, squeeze the glute med, put the thumb on it, feel it contract, right back, squeeze, good. 4, 3, 2, shake it out. Holy cannolis, glasses are getting a little sweaty here. Might need to take them off. You know, I know they look cool, guys, but sometimes when the sweat comes off. Okay, so we're doing 5 rounds of this total today, and that's the workout after plank time. And I've always been a results-based trainer. What I mean by that is we're taking pretty much the best movements and hitting them at a high volume. That's why I call my workouts, you know, results guaranteed, because you find what works and you hit it hard, you know, That's the name of the game, guys. So here we go, fourth round, low lateral lunge. Let's go, 1, back and forth, 2, good, 3, good, 4, nice, stay low, that's for 5, nice, 6, good, 7, good, 8, stay low, 9, and one more for 10, All right, guys, we're gonna hit up here the side kickouts, dumbbells for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, beautiful. Other side, guys, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2. What a burn. Man, when you can connect, guys, when you can really start to feel this, this is the ticket. All right, here we go. Side shuffles, let's go. Squeeze them out. Squeeze them out. Discipline workout here, right? Discipline workout. It's amazing what you can accomplish in 10 minutes, isn't it? Never say you don't have time. You got the time. You gotta prioritize, shake it out, the time. You know? It's the most common. It doesn't make sense. You do what you wanna do. You say who you say you are. All right, guys, guess what? Fifth and final time here. Let's rock and roll. Pick up that heavy dumbbell for our final set of low lateral lunge. Side to side, let's go, guys. Here we go. That's a one. That's a two. Three, nice. Four, good. Five, good. Six, nice. Seven, good. Eight, come on, come on, come on. Nine, one more time. Get low, get low, get low. Boom, baby. Woo, I'm feeling that. I know y'all feeling that because I'm feeling that. Feeling a little spicy. All right. Okay, here we go. Three, two, kick it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Give me five. Five, four, three, two, una mas. Hey, it's my favorite Spanish words. Una mas. One more. Let's go. One more. Una mas. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Five, four, three, two, hey! All right, guys, right away here in the side kickouts. Let's go. No hesitation. And this would be a fun one to do again. It would take some real discipline, but that would be called straight up volume training. Volume training is 10 to, you know, 8 to 10 sets. So if you did this again, you'd be doing 10 sets total and your glutes would be huge. All right, guys, cue the noise. Let's set up here for our plank. As always, elbows or prone, which is top of push-up. Just get that core tight, push away from the ground, and up we go. All right. Let's take a nice deep breath here. Loving, just kind of settling myself. The plank is like our kind of cool down, you could call it, you could say. Beats the burpees, right, guys? Nice breath, okay? Great work. Recommend doing this one again if you want to get huge glutes, especially that shelf of the glute. These are all glute med focused exercises in a volume fashion. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and shake it out. There's another one in the books, guys. Incredible job. Dare you to do that one again before you do. Just check in. As always, guys, get one of these. The old circle here. I feel more with it with my spectacles on, guys. Great work as always. That is an incredible volume cycling workout. Highly recommend you try that one again for real maximum glute gains. Guys, all things Nubsy in the description below. Let's go. If you don't follow me on the socials, you're missing out. So make sure you guys definitely check out all my other socials. Please subscribe. We have a schedule now. How exciting is that? I finally said enough is enough. We're getting this thing automated in Mondays and Thursdays, guys. You can expect new workouts on Nubsy YouTube. And what we always end with is the famous lines of Nubsy. Please be on my tombstone when I do transition to the new reality. That is, if you're not excited, get excited. Ciao, ciao, guys.